Welcome to the Advantage Purchase Order, or PO, portal. You may be familiar with the PO portal as a way to download past purchase orders. Today, we will cover how the PO portal can be used to communicate purchase order status to customers on Advantage. In addition, a vendor may send a status for one or more purchase orders. Vendors automatically receive a daily summary email with any orders placed against their mass contracts on the previous day. You may choose to receive individual email notices if you prefer. Access is limited to individuals who are identified on the electronic catalog submission to Advantage. If your email address changes or you are no longer the right point of contact, please contact the individual who submits your catalog so that the email can be changed or removed as necessary. First-time users must register through a GSA-generated email notice. This email will contain a link to the registration page. This email will be generated after the completion of your first order. Today, we will be logging in to the PO portal using a designated test account to demonstrate how to provide an order status. If you have trouble accessing the system with an existing account, you may click Forgot User ID and Password and follow the on-screen prompts for assistance. After login, you should see a list of open orders. At the top of the page, you can search for a specific purchase order by PO number or enter dates to view a targeted range of dates. The portal displays the contract number for each order, the purchase order number, the purchase order creation date, the date retrieved, and an internal purchase order ID. First, we will cover viewing, printing, and downloading purchase orders. Select one or more purchase orders that you wish to view by inserting checkboxes in the left-hand column. Then click the Print POs button in the top left. If you are interested in an individual purchase order, simply click the PO number in the third column. Either one of these actions will open a new tab with the selected purchase order in a printable format. You may also select Download POs. This brings up a new screen that asks the user to select a file type. The system can generate multiple formats: PDF, Excel spreadsheet, a text file, or a CXML file. This page also provides Word documents for reference with the data layout for each format type, for XLS, TXT, and CXML. This will be important to reference if you should wish to use the bulk status uploads. Going back to the active purchase order page, note that you can update one or more statuses directly from this table. The order status column contains three status codes: SH for shipped, BO for backordered, and CN for canceled. The contractor can input a status date from the dropdown. The dropdown defaults to the current date. If the action has already occurred at a prior date, you can select that earlier date from the list provided. It is not possible to select a future date for an action that has yet to occur. If the order has shipped, you can select the shipping method. The PO portal lists some major shippers, including FedEx, USPS, UPS, RPS, DHL, your company vehicle, and you may also specify an option for other if your shipper is not listed. If a tracking number is available, it can be entered in the tracking number column to share with the customer. Clicking on the lines link will show the individual line items for an order. This may be helpful for an order with multiple items with different shipping statuses. For example, one portion of the order is ready to ship, but another item is still on back order. Once you have entered the order status information, click Send Status. You will receive an on-screen confirmation that the order status has been updated in your system. Depending on the customer settings, they will receive this notification no later than the next business day. You can also click on Completed POs to see any prior submitted purchase order statuses. Orders are considered completed once they have been set to shipped or canceled, or if they are more than 60 days old. Completed POs are available by month for easy filtering. You may either print or download any completed POs that you select for your own internal record-keeping purposes. Now let's go back one more time to the purchase order page. We will focus on the ability to update order status from a file upload. Just below Send Status is a hyperlink to upload status from a file. If you are interested in uploading one or more purchase order statuses from a file, this reference page provides documentation with all the instructions to complete this process. That concludes the purchase order training at this time. Thank you for your interest in doing business with GSA Advantage, and please contact the Vendor Support Center if you need any additional help.